expectation. The others sense it too and go about their work with uncommon urgency.
Ignatius 487 here. And welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3.
The Templars have targeted George Washington directly.
The adventures of Connor and Desmond.
I had hoped to shield him from this knowledge,
really.
But Thomas Hickey.
Well, yes, really, but that's not what it's actually called. Silent.
And so I have resolved to share everything I know of the Templars and their plots, of who I really am.
Run to the side.
Achilles finds fault in this, and we argue every day. But there is simply too much now at stake to maintain restraint.
I agree. Actually. So we're 2 years into the American Revolution.
Don't do this, Connor!
Then what would you propose we do? Sit and watch while the Templars take control? We are sworn to stop them, or have you forgotten?
Assassins are meant to be quiet, precise. We do not go announcing conspiracies from the rooftops to all who pass by.
Who are you to lecture anyone? You locked yourself away in this crumbling heap and gave up on the Brotherhood entirely. Since the day I arrived, you've done nothing but discourage me. And on the rare occasions you've chosen to help, you've done so little, you may as well have done nothing at all.
How dare you!
Then tell me, on whose watch did the Brotherhood falter? Whose inaction allowed the Templar Order to grow so large that it now controls an entire nation?
If I sought to dissuade you, it was because you knew nothing. If I was reluctant to contribute, it was because you were naive. 1,000 times you would have died and taken God knows how many with you. Let me tell you something, Connor. Life is not a fairy tale, and there are no happy endings.
No. Not when men like you are left in charge.
I see you, Achilles.
In your haste to save the world, boy, take care you don't destroy it.
Okay. Ha! Okay. Is he going to teleport me somewhere? Oh, sweet. I dyed my coat, Corey, so now I'm a brown coat. Yes. We're against the Alliance. Would love to see like a legitimate Firefly game. That would be spectacular. New York, where am I going? Oh, what's that about? cool. I'm not familiar with this. I have some more feathers to gather, but it's kind of like, I don't know what you get for collecting them. There's something, something happens when you collect them all. I think they actually did finally get around to fixing that in this game. Oh, winter. I don't like running around doing stuff in the winter, because snow slows you down terribly. Oh wait, I got Yoz. I need to send him on a mission. Yes. Cool. Good. Spare a horse. Spare your horse. Oh! Stick to the roads, because, you know, bad weather slows you down. I think it actually can occasionally even slow down your horse, which makes me sad, but we'll see. Wolves! Wolves! Oh my gosh, a whole bunch of wolves! Hehehe! No, I was gonna bring the wolves to the frontier's camp. See what happens. That's kind of a dick move, though, really. It's a bobcat or a fox or something. Whoa! No, no. Can you not go down there? That's great. Elk. I guess I'm exploring the area. I don't really know. Sort of kind of filling out. Is that... That's a hill. I promise that you can walk down the hill. I promise. Fine. Stupid horse. Where's my horse whistle? Come forth, horsey. There you are. And you arrived on the... That's fantastic.
Oh.
We found a pathway. Oh, here we go. Don't die. Don't die, horsey. I knows it's cold. I knows. This is not the road. There's the road. Stupid snow. No one likes you, snow. Seriously? I just want to look at my map. Promise. Wow. I don't suppose I could fast travel there, can I now? Oh no. My life is so successful. Oh. Oh, hey. I can actually ride the horse across this path. I didn't think I could. And there's a bridge there that I didn't go across. Rabbit! Waskly Wabbit. We must play until we're not in winter anymore. And then we can go back to New York and do the mission fulfillment-y type stuff. Viewpoints and get more assassins and all that stuff. Good times. Whoa. Hey! This is a Confederate camp. Not Confederate camp. American... what are they called? Regulars camp. Confederates, the Civil War. good times. Well, not really, but you know. Is this G-Dubs? What's up, G-Dubs?
Commander.
Father. You down or something?
Any word on Lee?
What are you getting?
Not yet.
My apologies. How much is it?
I've been distracted. Supply caravans meant for
camp
have gone missing.
I don't know how long of a game it is. I don't know how long of a game it is.
A traitor named Benjamin Church, recently released from prison, has vanished as well. The two events are
related. Right.
What was his crime? He was
foolishness.
Sending letters to the loyalists, detailing our true strength.
Oh, was that? Was that?
He claimed it was a scare tactic, that we might avoid war.
Seems a downright shame.
I will
Seems
find
an awful waste.
Why? What reason?
Such
have you
a nice plump frame. What's his name? Has
Does it matter?
Had.
As you wish.
Has, nor it can't be traced.
We've received reports of trouble along the southern
Business
road.
Business needs a lift.
Might be he's responsible.
Debts to be erased.
I suggest you begin
Think
your
of it
search
as
there.
Thrift, as a gift, if you get my drift. Now. Seems an awful waste. I mean, with the price of meat, what it is when you get it, if you get
Connor.
It.
What do you think of my work thus far?
The men are bolstered.
Good, you
focused.
Got it.
It is
Take, for instance,
come.
Mrs. Mooney and her pie shop.
You are too kind. Lord knows my journey was
Business
far from
never
certain.
Better using only pussycats and toast.
The trials we suffered getting here were strange and many.
Now a pussy's good for maybe six or seven at the most.
To evade British spies. Did you
and
know
I'm
that?
Sure they can't compare as far
not.
As taste.
As a woman, you say?
It
Mrs.
is the truth.
Lovett.
King George had already stopped our crossing.
What a charming
Bordeaux,
notion, eminently practical and yet appropriate as always.
And arrest me. But I was born stubborn.
Mrs. Lovett, how I did without you all these years, I never know.
So we rode to Spain and bought passage aboard the ship there. George's
Who is this guy?
Followed us every step of the way.
Yeah.
Spies was the only remaining option. Mon Dieu.
Oh, nice.
No man can doubt your command, and you are invaluable to the cause.
Times.
You did what you needed to do.
Sweet.
I am certain I would have done the same.
But of course you would. I expect nothing less.
Chatty chatty. Where am I going? Was it why? What did I examine it? How delectable. Also undetectable. How choice. How rare. Oh, what's the sound of the world out there? Yes, Mr. Todd, yes, Mr. Todd, what is that sound? Those crunching noises pervading the air. Yes, Mr. Todd, yes, Mr. Todd, yes, all around. It's man devouring man, my dear. And who are we to deny it in here? What is that? It's priest.
You can do.
Have a little priest. What's that? Is it really good? It's too
maybe.
Good, at least. Wow. Like, so that's about portal length. Okay.
Yeah, but
you little bollock seat.
A lot of
endings.
Endings, yes.
Right, right. Get up in there. I didn't go in through the door. Oh.
Father. Connor, any last words? Wait, a poor choice.
Haytham? Already?
Make sure he's stolen enough for your British
I doubt
brothers.
I can actually
and
fight him
Church's
now, though.
No brother of mine.
No more than the Redcoats or their idiot king.
Oh, I expect naivete, but this...
The Templars do not fight,
do not fight
the crown.
The crown.
We seek the same as you, boy. Freedom, justice, independence.
But...
Hmm?
But what?
Johnson, Pitcairn, Hickey. They sought to steal land, to sack towns, to murder George Washington.
Johnson sought to own the land, that we might keep it safe.
Pitcairn aimed to encourage diplomacy, which you cocked up thoroughly enough to start a goddamn war. And Hickey?
George Washington is a wretched leader. He's lost nearly every battle in which he's taken part. The man's racked with uncertainty
At first.
Only look at Valley Forge. No, my
he becomes an awesome dude later.
Oh, better off without him. Look, much as I'd love to spar with you, Benjamin Church's mouth is as big as his ego. You clearly want the supplies stolen. I want him punished. Our interests are aligned. What do you propose?
It's really amazing how long people have gone through history not understanding that freedom is a lie.
After all, and might still be saved from your ignorance. I can kill you now, if you prefer.
You can try.
Excellent. Shall we both?
Do you even know where Benjamin Church has gone?
I'm afraid not. I'd hoped to ambush him when he or one of his men returned here. It seems I'm too late. They've come and cleared the place out.
I may be able to track him.
That's messed up. I'm working with Haytham. I know, it's weird. Haytham has a life bar. Can I just, like, stab him now? Stabby. You wouldn't expect it. So it'd be the perfect assassin-y type ploy. Whoa! Hey! Cart tracks in the snow. Does that narrow my search? Yes.
But enough remains that we can still follow.
No fighty! I don't care about Haytham. Haytham's a jerk. They're actually pretty beastly, the guys that wear the kilts, which is funny. Yeah, really. Haytham, how are you such a shitty fighter? You're at like almost half health now. I guess I kind of am too, but.
Miss me.
There. Gotta get these yos disarmed. Stop hitting me! Whew! Apparently so. I still don't understand why I take so many stabs to kill guys in this game. It just blows my mind. Sometimes I can kill them real quick, and sometimes it takes like 10 stabs. Come on, Connor. I thought you were more efficient than that. You're killing me. It's a stupid clue. There it is. Gentlemen! Those are my supplies. Well, not my supplies, but.
Just my luck. Going to freeze to death if I don't get this fixed.
Hi.
You been Church's man?
Well played.
No. 27 seconds, huh? In the snow. Awesome. I have to catch him or it's catch. Okay. I was about to say I could shoot him.
It was not wise to run.
What do you want?
Where is Benjamin Church?
I don't know. We was riding for
a don't know.
Where we normally unload the cargo. Maybe you'll find him there.
A wee hat.
Enough of that.
You did not have to kill him.
Let's not waste time with all this pointless banter. Go catch up with the rest of Church's men. Infiltrate that camp of theirs and see what you can discover.
And what about you?
Never you mind. Just do as I ask.
Yeah! Well, I could do my father. All those supplies just left behind. I think it stopped? Do not hide in the hay cart while following the convoy. Oh. Okay. Do not hide in the... That's dumb. Why would you not hide in the cart? I'm hiding in the cart because I'm not stupid.
All they need to do is raise the white flag.
Sweet.
They should have done that a long time ago.
I know. Full sync. Be an idiot. Okay. No. Won't stand for it. Not, you know, point against you there, AC3. Just saying. Although I hear that Black Flag's really, really good, so maybe they made up for it. We'll see. Kill camp guards without being detected. Okay. All right, look to be in order. Go and see the form. Can I whistle? You want me to whistle? What is he? What the? I'll go bring the wagon. You're facing the wrong way, man. Here we go. Yoink. Oh. Oh, okay, good. Oh, shiza.
Thank you kindly.
You won't be thanking me when you hear what he's got planned.
Moving. Oh, this is so dumb. God, I hate these. Like, a lot.
Listen here. Boss wants us to try something new tonight.
Oh, shiza.
No more convoys. We're to steal from the Yank camp itself.
We'll stab this guy while he's doing nothing.
That's right.
Just chillaxing.
You sure about this?
It's not my business to be sure or not sure. I just do as Church asks. If you're so concerned, take it up with him.
Is he here?
Of course not.
Hello.
In New York, the last I heard, trying to keep a low profile, but on account of him not wanting to go back to jail and all.
Seems legit. Jail's probably not a very fun place, even back then. Yeah, that's fair enough.
Look what we found.
He was creeping around the camp all suspicious like.
Hey, stab him for me so I don't have to do it, please. That would be great.
Something special.
Although I imagine he's the final boss. But I don't know.
Me all about you.
Yeah.
And you should know better than this.
You're not really.
My question is, when did the Templars start using assassin blades? That's pretty wild. Well, that may be a clue. Maybe he's not really. I'm gonna watch that for a minute. Haytham's such a jerk. Oh, health bar. That's fair. Come on. I was like, whatever. Maybe he took it from one of those other yos. Whoa! Everybody and their mom is coming.
What?
Okay.
You mean to just leave now? If you can't handle a couple of mercenaries, then we've really no business working together. Unbelievable.
You bet. Don't you dare shoot at me. Ow. It's my bad. Bleed out. Jeez. Double kill. Oh, one of these guys. And I gotta disarm him. Really? You serious? Come on. Come on. There you go. 10 stabs later.
I'm too quick for you.
Right. Yeah. And we're out of time. So that's a very, very nice place to stop it. So until next time, Bumblebee Tuna. See you next video.